Convert this number in binary to base 16 or hexadecimal. All right, so we can break this up into two groups of four. 0101 is 5 in hexadecimal. 1011 is B. The answer is 5B, which is answer C.